Here's how to enable swipe navigation gestures. First, go to the settings. Then go to display and tap on navigation bar. You want to tap on swipe gestures to turn it on. Now if you swipe right or left, it will replace your back button. Swiping upwards will go to the home screen. And holding upward swipe will open your recent apps.